Well, I was very lucky to be invited by Friend of the Earth to go up to Parliament a couple of months ago in order to help them present a briefing to MPs about the Bee Cause.
Fantastic.
And it was fantastic because there were over 100 MPs crowded into a small conference room and they were all very keen to get involved with the campaign. So it was marvellous to see so much support from MPs about the need to protect bees. And then about a month ago I was invited by Friend of the Earth to attend the Bee Summit.
Beautiful.
In which the Bees Minister from DEFRA came along, and there was a tremendous amount of enthusiasm for the Bee Cause campaign in that room. There were hundreds of people there, all sharing their creative ideas about how to make a national bee action plan work, and that was tremendous to see so much support and tremendous to feel involved.
Wonderful. What would you say the biggest outcome out of that meeting, would you say?
Well, we actually got a commitment from the Bees Minister to have a national pollinator strategy in place by November this year.
Wonderful.
Ready to go into action by spring of next year.
Yeah.
So there's a real momentum for this. We in Friends of the Earth are determined to make the government keep to that timetable.
Wonderful.
So we think we've won the argument. It's now just a question of making sure the Bee Action Plan is as good as it can be, and that it's put into action as soon as possible. Because the bees can't wait. They need action now.
Absolutely. And what would you say if you're speaking to the normal everyday public of UK? What couple of things can we be doing in our own world, our own backyard, to encourage this?
The best thing to do is to plant as many wildflowers and bee-friendly plants as possible in our own gardens, and also to avoid using pesticides at all when looking after our plants. Because that's what the bees need most of all, plenty of pollen and nectar from all the wildflowers that we plant.
Yeah. And what would you say we could do in terms of campaigning, in terms of raising awareness, in terms of promoting? What can we do?
Well, we can do all sorts of things, like writing to our local MP, telling them how important it is to save our bees.
Yeah.
We can write to the government of Kush. But also local councils. A lot of local councils are actually very keen to do their bit. For example, here in Eastbourne, we have Eastbourne Council have actually adopted the campaign, and they planted lots of wildflowers in all their parks and gardens. So if you can get the local council on board, that would be fantastic progress.
Brilliant. And if somebody wants to look you up, can you give us some of your contact details, Andy?
Yes, well, you can find out all about the Bee Cause campaign from the main Friend of the Earth website, which is at www.foe.co.uk.
Yep. And you have a Facebook page that we can also become part of involved?
Oh, Friend of the Earth on Facebook and Twitter. Easy to find.
Yep.
You can follow what we do in Eastbourne.
Yep.
On Twitter at Eastbourne FOE.
Brilliant. That's great. Thank you so much for the amazing work that you're doing, and thank you on behalf of Guy and Times.
Thank you. Thank you, Andy. Yep.